Hi guys, today I am going to show you how to make refrigerator magnet clip. I am going to use this clothes hanger. It has two clips so I can use one of them. I'm going to saw it to take it out. If it's not smooth, you can sand it. I am going to add the magnet here. Add some glue. Add the magnet. You can add anything that you want to remember. I am going to add it here on my refrigerator. Thank you for watching.